makes your grade special?
You have to talk to like people that are not, you know, might be different from you.
Writing the tea leaves?
Well, I think we have very smart people like Jack.
For me, I've known a lot of my classmates for a long period of time. I've known them since grade 6. So it's how we've kind of grown up together.
People are special.
People are really special. Definitely Miles.
Yeah. We're really bitter.
Is there anything you're gonna miss?
Definitely not Martin, so I can take James.
Pizza Friday is one of them, yeah.
HKA with you.
Alright, grade 12, I want to say a big thank you. Over the years, we've seen you through PE, through SciSac, Actimus, and it's been a pleasure. You guys have really held it down. Thank you so much for your contributions, and good luck. Whatever you do out there, I know you'll be great. Thank you.
Good job.
Thanks, guys.
Hi, 12th graders. Good luck to you in this adventure.
It's all done. School is done. And wishing you many happy intellectual and personal adventures in your whatever you're going on to do post-school. Go forth.
So thankful that I was able to be part of your journey, and whether that was that you came through the primary school or you joined us later in the secondary school, it's been a pleasure to learn alongside you.
I've known most of you for 6 or 7 years, and in that time it's been great to watch you grow, both vertically and in most cases intellectually. I suppose in a way, I'll miss you.
So impressed by your journey. Your hard work. I just wish you.
Finally, you're leaving.
I'm not. Tyler Gordon.